We had a fabulous dinner party last night. Started at 6 o'clock, ended at 8:30. Sunday night seems to be the right night for my friends. Frank has known everybody that came between 45 and 20 years and felt very comfortable with everybody. And he couldn't stop talking after they left about how grateful he was that I had these friends over. At 8 o'clock, he was feeling miserable. He got out of his chair. I gave him his 8 o'clock meds, and he went and laid down for a little while. And our friends are just fabulous. They help me cook, they help me serve. My friend Cindy did the dishes. My friend Mary Ann's husband helped me hang some ornaments on my tree for Halloween. And it was just, oh, and my friend Paul fixed the TV. What a great evening with old friends.